happened?
Could you have fucked
it up? Second one. No, first one should have taken. I think you're overbalanced or something,
innit? Yeah, I wasn't sure about the flight. First one should have taken.
No,
no. We need to get this guy out, man. Oh, this one, that's gone. Ideally, hold on. Talha, and he stays square. Talha, cover, short cover. That's it.
Azad, we make him finer. Is he alright?
No, that's fine. Inside, he's by inside, yeah. Come on. In the 2 minutes. Junaid, why do you go there? Just stay there, Kali. Who's there? Yeah, one leg last over, please. Last over. Fine. HR will have to be out of fine again. Just HR will have to be nothing else. Never mind.
What?
Langon. Hassan. Hassan. Aku ya.
Siapa dari Brazil? Tapi lima pemain tak mau. One more push, one more push.
Manning, stay alert. Stay a bit square. Sad. Sad, just move on this side. That's fine. That's fine.
That's it! Come on, man! Who's walking in?
That's far? Calm down, honey. Running.
Start,
move again, please. Straight again. Everybody. Fine. Good bowling. Good bowling. Tell me one more wicket, please.
Let me go one more.
Okay. Perfect, I want to change to let Farhan bowl from that end and tell her from this end.
No. हम त्यास पर स्टे करके विन करके निकलना है।
बोला नंबर टू, बोला नंबर टू।
Thank you. So as you've just seen, this massacre Spartan CC have chased score down in just 17 overs. Absolutely smashed all the Newham bowlers all over the park. And yeah, it's lesson learned for Newham. Should be more aggressive while batting, especially in a ground where the boundaries are quite small straight. They should have not gone for shots earlier. Maybe should have tried to get more sixes. The difference today was basically they've hit probably 15 sixes today and Newham hit none. One win, one loss. Hopefully next game Newham comes back and they can get back on the winning streak again.